Hi friends, now I would be taking you through yet another, I should say, product from G Suite, which really talks about, PDF filler for Gmail. We all know that, yes, PDFs are used for, we convert them so that the attachments come in very easily and we can attach the files very easily in the Gmail. However, what exactly is PDF filler? Now, first and foremost, they're saying that send its Gmail attachment to be signed on any desktop or mobile device without leaving your inbox. So here comes in wherein I have to put my signatures. So here goes another product which deals with the the signatures part of it. So here let's see how well we can go ahead and understand the entire thing. Now, while the Gmail attachments are being downloaded to our computers or the cloud storage, they say that a PDF fillers add-on for Gmail allows you to e-sign and modify PDF and other documents you receive right in the mailbox inboxes. Now get rid of time consuming steps and collect e-signatures and customer information right from the Gmail, which we are seeing. However, the new thing is that taking care of the e-signatures. Now please note that you must register for a free PDF filler account to save your edited PDF documents. A paid subscription plan is required to use some PDF filler features also, that we will see what they are. Want to try PDF for free? Get your 30-day free trial right now with the PDF filler add-on. You can, so what are we able to do? E-sign Gmail attachments and collect e-signatures without leaving our Gmail account. Send PDF doc, docs, PPT, etc. attachments for signatures right from Gmail. Make it easy for the recipients to securely add their signatures on any desktop or the mobile device. Now, this is something new, I should say. Edit PDF and add other Gmail attachments online without any download. Instantly edit any PDF or other document. Use they're telling you powerful editing tools are there wherein you can type text, highlight important information, black out confidential detail and add sticky notes. Now this is fantastic. I would say that many times, when you are especially, I don't know, some of you must have gone ahead while I was working and I was in the transition as a transition manager trying to get in businesses from other country to India, in the BPO industry of GE. At that time I have seen that I had to read a lot of MOUs and I have to go through them and then finally get it signed whether they are right or not, and they used to be in PDF, and these kind of a job I had to take care of it as a general manager. Now these things are very much necessary and we need to understand, especially with the watermarks. Now I know watermarks play a very important role in MS Doc files and sometimes even in PPTs I have seen, and now even in videos. YouTube was asking me, surprisingly, would you like to, go ahead and brand your videos also, watermark your videos also to avoid. And while I was in the certification process, it was commented, can you please add watermark to your own videos? So I said, okay, let me go ahead and take care. So here comes the PDF also as to how to add the watermarks in it. Then use Gmail attachment to collect important information. Turn your Gmail attachment into an interactive fillable PDF form with text, date, signature, formula, fillable taskbar field, etc. So here you will see that checkbox wheel, share fillable, ensure security. So they have given you quite a lot of instructions, as you can see, as to how open any mail. This is the process after installation. The PDF filler add-on displays all your emails attachments on the right side bar. Select the attachment, authorize the add-on to the PDF. Now I did it. I'll be showcasing to you once I complete it. I'll be uploading those videos also, and you can check it out. Some of them are really good, some of them are very cumbersome. However, these things really help us out, and these are quite new in the world also, though it has been launched quite a lot long ago. Now here they're telling you some of the reviews that they have given, that yes, this is good and one can use these ones also side by side. And sometimes what happens, it's not just your signatures. Try to remember that we are even inviting others also to take care of it. So thank good. So you can see some of them, again, mixed kind of a feedback has been there. So a majority of them have given us the positive feedback. So I think I'm going to end up here with the note that yes, this is something very interesting product and which we can also use it. You can try it. Some features are free and I'll showcase to you later on how many of them we can use it and how many of them can just be ignored for the paid version. Till then, thanks and take care. Bye.